If I had my own YouTube channel, what would it be about?
If I had my own YouTube channel, it'd be about philosophy and about how you can use philosophy in everyday life.
Behind the scenes with Therese Willis.
Philosophical things, like maybe like exploring, like what are your values? Let's try and live by them.
No, behind the scenes with Rebecca Omloglu. That'd be more fun.
My own YouTube channel would totally be about me, because I am just my favourite subject.
In order for me to have my own YouTube channel, I would have to know how to access YouTube channels.
Fishing. We can make it about fishing.
Actually, I think I'd probably try and play this character that is my Botox lady character. Hang on, I'll do it.
I've actually given this some thought just because I've hypervlogged. So I think I'd vlog. I love YouTube and like YouTubers, and I gravitate more so to vloggers.
It'd be Vanessa Mercedes. She loves a little bit of work. She's had a little bit of lips done, a little bit of the neck. But you know, she just thinks it's more of a lifestyle. It's Botox lady.
Ah, oh, hi Neighbours fans. Thanks for dropping by. Make sure you hit the subscribe button to keep up to date. Anyway, gonna get back to work.